MUKnightsTV with head coach Steve Mackell as Marian falls to Mobile 6-3 in the NAIA tournament. Coach, this has been a really successful year for your guys. How'd you feel about your team's performance today?
I thought we started out a little bit tough in doubles, weren't able to get a single point in doubles, and that really kind of killed us. But I thought our effort was there. We just didn't come up with the crucial points that we needed to win the match.
You've been around quite a while. You've been down here a couple of times. Where do you feel like this team was at compared to some other teams that you've brought down here to Nationals?
This was definitely our best chance to win. This was definitely our best team that we've brought here. Obviously, we had a lot of talent on this team. We've done a lot of good things this year. Got 20 wins. So we brought down here a good team. We got the highest ranking we've ever had here. So played the least ranked team that we could possibly get. Again, the team, we're still the underdog, and we haven't come up with that upset yet. I'd love to be able in the future get a team that was the favorite or even closer, even if we get just a little closer. I think we have a better chance every year. So,
what's your message to the guys who are coming back next year? How do you keep this progression moving forward like you have the last few years?
We're actually going to stay an extra day here and watch this team that just beat us play in the next round. I want this to sit home with them, and I want them to see, like, this could have been us. What could we have done here? I want them to get the itch. I want them to say, you know, when I go home, I'm not just going to sit on my butt. I'm going to go, and I'm going to work my butt off to get better, because I want to be here in the second round, not in the first round. We're not coming here to come here and lose. We're coming here to try to get this first round, and I think some of the guys will get that when we watch tomorrow.
Hey, it's been a great season. Congratulations on all your success, and can't wait till next year.
Thank you very much. Me too.